This is a Steampunk R2D2 I made. It actually runs on a scooter motor. Batteries to operate a lot of the other stuff. You actually shoot smoke as well. I've always liked the steampunk aesthetic. I'd started working on a movie, R2D2, and I was trying to do it on a very tight budget. And then I decided what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to throw a little bit more money at the R2 project and go about it a different way.